Okay. I took out pretty much all the dudes in this area. And I'm gonna take out the broadcast station. Guy up there. Let's see if I can keep the sneaky streak going.
A citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a directive from the Lord Regent himself. We must all trust in the Regent.
Shit. Talk to the propaganda officer. Or did it say I failed that one? Oh, I'm gonna try that again.
A citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. Please, please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets, some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier. His confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room. But I was able to see the combination over his shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck.
He just said that all into the microphone. But... okay. What did it say? Non-lethal, find the audiograph in the Lord Regent's bedroom. Alright, I'm gonna try to do that. Seems nobody likes this Lord guy. Nobody gives a fuck about him.
Dies. Jackson. Shield me while I get to the roof.
Here we go.
If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink, without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandisium continent and let them take care of the poor. The plan worked perfectly at first, but the rats, oh, it was as if they sought to undo me. They hid from the catchers and bred at a sickening rate. Soon it didn't matter, rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to ask questions. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew the truth would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of her.
What are you
Take
doing?
Take power myself.
I order you to put down your weapons.
She had to die, you
this
see.
Is treason.
She had
it's
to
over,
die. Bringing about the death of an empress is not
no.
an easy thing.
I'll make you rich men if you
I
just let me go.
I beg you. With some real
you nearly
authority.
Destroyed this city.
Quarantines,
no amount of money
deportation
will
of the sick.
Get him ready for the walk to Cold Ridge.
Searching for
yes,
her
sir.
Wretched lost babe, or some sniveling workman searching for his missing wife. And then quarantine is broken. But you can see how my plan should have worked. Would have worked if everyone had just followed orders.
Oh, that guy came back. All right, what am I doing now? Reaching the boat. Thing to get on the castle walls outside area. That's cool. I stealth killed, or stealth took down, non-lethaled everybody in this entire thing. That's pretty awesome. Let's save first, just in case something stupid happens.
Indeed, I believe so.
Bodies stay there. Screw that rune. I have no idea how to get to it. And it looks like it's something like you need to look up how to do it or something. Oh, come on.
Is it all
ta-da.
Done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go.
All right, one guy killed. Who did I kill? Two bodies found. Oh, it must have been those last two guys at the end. Who the hell did I kill? Oh well, that's pretty good for me. Alright, Lord's been defeated. Emily's assured in. Alright. How about the pub's gonna be attacked?
Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone, the Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar, no doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here, if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Oh, I was expecting the place to blow up as we were pulling up.
Says he did something good tonight.
No longer in power. His corrupt and illegitimate regime has come to a close. Long live the Emperor.
Yeah.
He's done it. Word is spreading all over the city. The tyranny is over. By this time tomorrow, Emily will be on the throne. After that, we'll clear your name and put everything we've got into rebuilding the city.
I wish there were more of a city to rule. Most of Dunwall is rats and corpses.
The Admiral's right, I'm afraid. Corvo, you did your job while the rest of us sat on our asses. Our work starts tomorrow.
Tonight, rest easy. Tomorrow, we crown an empress. To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Corvo, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
She'll need higher mathematics, court protocol, and cosmology, of course.
One of the strangest.
Do you provide these things?
Of course not, no. I just think I should have a central role. She trusts me.
It's true, she does, but she should trust all of us. Don't you trust me, Callista?
You'll always drink free at the house. You know, we should hold a reunion.
I bet they spiked the drink.
I'll need some men to move these furnishings back to the manor.
All these snappy people.
I really must get a wife. Still a few boils left, I suppose. Now, which was the prudish one again?
probably an overseer or whatever the hell that guy's name is. Thing is gonna.
The city watches rot through and through. Time to impose a new name.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir.
Bastards. That really sucks.
I'm sorry, something terrible, Corvo. But I only gave you half the poison. They were watching me and it was all I could think to do. I think you're strong enough to survive that. I'll put you on a raft, and then I've got to ship out myself before they find out I've gone against their wishes. Snakes. They'll want to do the same to me as soon as I've outlived my uses. Hopefully you'll wake up and find your way out of this cursed city.
Yeah, fuck this city.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poisoned. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shovel blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
I don't get it. Why didn't they just shoot him?
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
Nature of dicks. Say? Return to the Greaves refinery where your gear was dropped. Of course I'm gonna do that. To be delivered alive. Ah, interesting. Looks like there's one bone charm. It's probably near the gear. Thank you. What the hell? Well, I didn't kill him. Hope that doesn't count against me. Guy just killed himself. Dumbass down there. Yeah, it looks like the bone charm's near the gear.
Hell.
Just a shortcut back. Shit. Oh, come on! What the hell was that? Ah, this is ridiculous. How the hell do you get in there? Alright, they're just getting weird with their puzzles now. Well, this is much easier.
See him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
Grab the key to rail station.
This one is resourceful. We'll find a way.
Where am I? That was gay. What kind of load was that? Oh, great. For a new part.